From days of yore in Nova Scotia comes a tale of Outer Baldonia, a small principality located off the southwest coast. Let's take a modern-day trip to this beautiful island principality.
Former headquarters of the Principality of Outer Baldonia. Looks like this principality's fallen on some hard times. There's any wildlife inside. Let's check it out. I think the Principality of Outer Baldonia has been taken over by the birds and the weeds. There's a little nest in the chimney up there. It's over the fireplace. Some birds are flying around in here.
Once banned from Outer Baldonia, most men agree women are now a welcome addition to island life.
Here's the other side of the building, and there's Ruthie in the doorway. Here we are looking down from the front porch of the Principality's headquarters. Quite a steep cliff. Lots of cormorants around. Lots of fog.
Pretty open concept on the side.
Like that, very modern.
Yeah, very modern. No roof.
Oh, that's a good boat there.
As far south as you can go, is it?
Empty beer and rum bottles were once the principal export of Outer Baldonia. Today, it's kelp. Come discover for yourself just what Outer Baldonia's kelp really feels like. Immerse yourself in the kelp and feel its beauty secrets. Sorry guys, this only works for women. It's time to make your way to Outer Baldonia, where you too can be a prince among princes, or princesses. Pledge your allegiance now to Outer Baldonia, and you will get your own piece of Nova Scotia.